It's the easiest time I've ever battled this group.
You will fall by my hand!
Do you have a great victory! It shall be.
Perfect. Double. Ooh. Oh my, yes. Oh, such wonderful toys. Small shield plus two. Nobody, which no one can benefit from, but it's money nonetheless. Wyvern's tail plus two. Very powerful. Not as powerful as the items we already have. Helmet of charm protection. Pass. Plate mail plus one. Hagard's axe returns to the wielders. We just bought a better one. Cool, now he can summon initial.
Carry nothing else. Your item is on the ground.
Full plate mail plus one just lying around. Oh, yes. This is yours. Plate mail is pretty valuable. So I believe we have a sword.
I will do my best.
This may also be an important time to start using Lyricalore. Lilarcore. I thought it was a plus four weapon. It is only plus three.
So, are we gonna kill something now?
Sword flashes for a moment, and sighs when you're not impressed with its magnificence. Might you have any advice, O sentient sword?
Advice, eh? Well, besides working on your swordsmanship, you know, besides that, I'd have to think. I think you should sharpen me a bit. I got more nicks than a Rashomar Ranger's head!
Indeed. Actually, won't the Shield of Harmony protect me? Charm, Confusion, Domination, and Hold. Fair enough. So that means I'll need to switch to these.
On my honor. Yes.
Refresh all this just in case.
Very well.
Oh, apparently it doesn't protect from being stunned, and everyone is stunned. Super. A powerful psychic force slashes out at you, preventing you from moving. From the look of all the dead adventurers on the ground, whatever lies ahead seems extremely powerful and dangerous. Quick save, I shall.
Done.
Okay.
as you ask.
This is indeed quite different from the surrounding areas. Him. He doesn't need to be here. Alright, whatever. Nothing on the detectometer.
It shall be.
Certainly.
No. Or just go running into a room.
A dangerous mistake.
Alright. So what we're gonna do is not foolishly run into the room. Do you have any divinations? Oh no. Oh yes, I do. So a bunch of schmucks and a mind flayer. I can work with this. Okay. Summon our new friend here. For later. She doesn't really have any boosting spells to speak of. Except for this now. Alright. Now, my courageous minions, go forth. Destroyed the Nishru. Stuff then. Alright. Everyone?
Just as I
to battle and victory!
Onward then.
What are you doing? You didn't cast haste, did you? Oh, good, you didn't. Let me get your armor on, just so you keep your casting to yourself.
I await your word.
There we go. Now... Alright. Well, I guess we've avoided this long enough. Let's go.
What is my task? It shall be.
Come on, you numbskulls. Great.
You will regret facing me.
May the best among us prevail.
Perfect.
Plant a blade in your hidden time.
Oh, great. No one's unstunned yet. No one's unstunned yet. Any mind flayers? Any day now.
I am hidden. We may proceed.
Okay, come on. There we go. Stop myself, can kill the intruders! Oh, I, okay. Okay. Stop that nonsense.
You will fall by my hand.
Okay.
I will do my best. Yes.
Oh, I thought that was, Oh, I attacked Eileen. Come on. Oh, yes, I have bears too. But I can still bring the bear.
If that's what you want.
As you ask.
Oh boy, he just went straight for one of the stunned ones.
Yes.
You will fall by my hand.
All right. And one of them's dead. Two of them's dead.
A dangerous mistake.
Okay. It's one thing. That was awful.
It shall be.
Okay. Let's try this again.
Consider it done.
Turn. I must be running out of battery power.
Yes, I am hidden. It will be done.
As commanded, you will die.
I am hidden. We may proceed.
I can't stop myself. I can kill the intruders. Must die. Was,
I will do my best.
I am hidden. We may proceed.
All right, kids, you have good luck there. They're all dead.
I am hidden. We made certainly.
Yep, that's a definite. That's a definite. Yep. So, this is going to be a bit of a conundrum. Sort of, I guess. Alright, I guess we can't avoid it. Let's just charge forward.
Yes.
We kind of squeezed them up at the end right there, so we're only facing a smaller number of them. Casually strides right up, doesn't he?
A solid hit.
Well, definitely went better than it did last time.
Done.
Well, aren't you being rude? Fantastic. So that should be
as you ask.
I am hidden. We may proceed.
You got that, don't you?
It shall be.
So this last room is just filled with those mind flayers. Oh, come on. You have a 100% chance of... Oh, that was the wrong one.
Without doubt.
See if I have any more summoned allies before they all get brain drained. Ugh.
Precisely.
So what else in here? Eulatharid and two Eulatharids, three Mind Flayers, and an Umber Hulk. Oh boy.
Consider it done.
I am hidden. We may proceed.
So, I wonder if this will help at all. If it counts as a gaze attack of any kind. That you as well. Do that. Fine. Wait, when did he cast haste? How irritating. Still protected from courage.
What?
Hey, does that bardic music protect saving throws as well? Skald Song is different from the typical bards and varies with level, plus 1 to hit and damage rolls, plus 2 to AC, plus 4 to hit, plus 4 to AC, and immunity to fear. Fear, stun, and confusion, but I don't gain that until 20th level. Which would be stupid useful against Mind Flayers, naturally. Come on. And he's stunned! Great!
Speak.
Alright, everyone do their thing. And now she's stunned too. And Jotar's dead. Ridiculous. Okay. Let's try this from a slightly different angle. I was hoping I'd be a little bit better protected than I was, but apparently not. How much does this increase his stats, by the way? Just plus 3, so it's what his spell normally does anyway. Naturally. All right. And there went Jotar. Holy hell. Can you not get your brain immediately drained? Johnny H. Christmas.
It shall be.
Actually, no. Don't do the fire elemental, do the Nishu. This is gonna be messy no matter how I do it. Okay.
Shall be.
Okay, I mean, it's just like two or three hits and everyone is bloody dead. See, at least in the game, they had to. It was a little bit more complicated for them to do any of that. Well, at least in third edition game, they were far more broken in second edition, so I guess this is an accurate representation of it.
Consider it done.
Okay, forth. And everyone else just hang back and
yes,
do what you need to
do. I will do my best.
Oh, fine with them blocking the way a little bit. Actually, instead of doing that, what I will do is this. Start up your bardic music. Everyone else, just pelt them with ranged weapons until they die.
What is my task?
Okay, this is going much better.
On my honor.
Okay. Well, that was a thing that happened.
Yes, very well.
Let's see what you got.
I am hidden. We may proceed.
Okay. So someone leveled up. It looked like it was Jotar. He's going to level 12, which means he gets a proficiency point. And he does. So he will gain his second spear point. So after this, he will start putting points into dagger just to be able to use throwing daggers. So he gains another second level spell too. So what should he prepare? Thinking chant. Okay, so I suppose if I'm going to use those fire elementals.
We may proceed.
Done.
All of my minions sadly died.
Certainly.
As well.
My trap is set. All right then. My trap is set. My trap is set. I am hidden, without doubt.
So if I recall correctly, I believe the Alhoon is able to see invisible creatures. No, my army is not yet complete. Well, they cannot see, apparently.
I am hidden. We may proceed. Nothing to it. Yes, quickly and precisely.
Very well.
Okay. So, the protection from Petrover, okay. So, what wore off was actually this. I suppose I could use her to goad them to come in.
Whatever.
The problem is that as soon as they come in, they're going to use all of their mind blasty powers on me. So.
I am hidden. We may proceed.
So, didn't even notice. Everyone has their ranged weapons prepared, yes? Everyone? Yes. Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed, we do.
What is my task?
What is it?
Insert us. Imperial.
To battle and victory!
No. Come back. Stay back.
It shall be.
Oh no, no! Do the two weapon style. No. You know what? For the time being, I'll just plink my second proficiency point in spear. So level 12, that means Okay. He gains 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, and 7 more proficiency points until he maxes out throwing a ball.
It shall be.
My trap is set. My trap is set. My trap is set.
I am hidden. We may proceed.
All right, then.
It will be done. Yes, I am hidden, certainly. Without doubt.
You know, the funny thing is that they could have made a canon that they didn't. For Baldur's Gate 3, they could have made a canon that the Mind Flayers didn't. Were able to reestablish the space and make the attack, but I guess they had to do it in Baldur's Gate. Alright, I guess I'm abusing the crap out of that staff of fire. We got nothing left to summon, right? Not as much. Okay, two of you just kind of collect right around here, okay?
I am hidden. We may proceed.
Actually, no, attract a whole mess of them. But I'm gonna cast it on you anyway. You go ahead and protect the fire elemental from evil.
Consider it done.
I'm waiting.
Perfect. Okay. And now for the harder part. And there goes Moro. Okay, maybe don't use a ranged weapon in combat.
Shall be.
Okay. I want to do as much buffing as I can.
Yes.
It's going to be the only way I can escape from this alive, I'm sure. After that, we'll send out a pair of greater malisons.